The arabesque is a shape and a form that I could feel. So it was proving out, in effect, a dream. Then the ultimate moment occurs when you sit in front of it and then you attack it. That first sound that comes out of the piano is shocking, almost as if it's come alive. You're bringing it to life.